After all is said and done, not very much will have been either way. I'm a chronicler of action. I'm an actor in the play. I know the lines I have to speak. I know that I won't ever quit, corpse or dry. But the performance gets so pointless, and the days just drift on by. I began, I had my hope, believed that I could be a leading light of the stage. But now I've stunned myself to silence, exhausted all my inner rage, extinguished all my joy and violence, trapped all my feelings in a cage. But every time that I go to turn the pages of the calendar, I can see that I'm not really going anywhere. All these years I have skirted round experience like a scavenger. Can I really feel? I wonder if I dare. At the end of the run, will there be